Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name is C3Ogon, and today I'm going to be playing Hello Neighbor Alpha 2. Now, there's a reason why I'm playing Hello Neighbor Alpha 2 today. It's because it came out 5 years ago today. If you guys, like, I don't know if you guys have ever played this before, because I haven't, I've played this many times, but not, I haven't played it on the channel. Sorry if you see like gameplay on the side. Yes, I am doing I do have an ultra wide, but which means I have like different resolution, but yeah, just get right into it. So yeah, that's why, by the way, that's why I'm not playing the full game, just so you know. So press A or space to unveil the sword, press B or enter to jump into the action. Two of the alphas are like a list, only in alpha 1 and alpha 2. This list is much shorter, so get inside and move stuff inside, that's all you need to do. So the key is under the stone beneath the mib. Here you go. Hold E to pick up. There you go. This is when picking up stuff changed as well. This is probably like the biggest change, the biggest alpha that changed, the biggest update. Because you actually have a body, and then there's a few controls were different. The doors changed too, I think. And the cutscenes. Sorry, I'm like nervous because I haven't played this in about a month. So I'm kind of forgetting everything. Press left click to remove it. There you go. Crowbar. I don't want this to be a too long video, but I also don't want it to be a too short video. I just realized that he just left the door open. now this is the action mode. Okay, so we're gonna... Oh, he's doing more stretches. Howdy, neighborino. Howdy ho, neighborino. Howdy, neighborino. Going to the bathroom. No, he's over there drinking milk. Need milk out of the jug. You're supposed to drink it in your glass. Some cookies. Yes. I might have to wait till he gets out of the bathroom. Actually, I might just let him catch me. Howdy, neighborino, how's it going? Oh no, don't throw him with the lockpick. I just lost the lockpick. Should I ghost that? I think I'm gonna ghost that. Alright, ghost. Oh no, see, he's confused. You are a neighbor, you know? Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna do this crowbar, I guess. Just so I could like see wherever he was that he somehow saw me. Oh, I see him. He's in there.